this is the prawn curry. Now we're going to put the coconut milk. Mix well. And cover. Let them cook 10 minutes. Then I added more coconut milk. So now is the gravy become more thicker. So you have to watch my before Sri Lankan style prawn curry recipe, because today is something special I going to add it from this one. You know, drumstick leaves. So we are going to put later in drumstick leaves. So just cover and cook for another 10-15 minutes. Alright, this is the morungai leaves. This means drumstick leaves. So I'm going to add it from the curry. The 1 cup you can put how much you want. I put little bit because some people first time to going to be dry. Let's mix well. And cover. Cook few minutes. Alright, now open. You can see now looks so beautiful. Now check the salt. And I'm going to switch it off the fire. Another thing, we have to get the half of lime and just squeeze it. Mix well. See now, see the beautiful prawn curry with drumstick leaves and very creamy chop, very creamy coconut milk. So very nice with rice.